guys, how are you all doing? It's me, Reese. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, guys, is isa na namang supplement or isa na namang brand yung i-feature ko ngayon sa video na to. Para na akong sirang plaka, guys. Pero if ever, ito pa lang yung pinakaunang video na mapapanood mo dito sa channel ko. I'm already in my late 20s, you guys. And being nasa late 20s na ako, is that ang pinaka-priority ko ngayon talaga is that for me to maintain yung aking healthy, youthful, glowing skin. Kailangan talaga ng health ng supplements para mapanatili natin yung ating youthful looking skin. In today's video is I'm going to be sharing with you my review of the Aqua Skin products. So, in today's video, try natin matakal tong tatlong to. Actually, apat sila. Yung isa, wala na ako. So, ito yung mga products na i-review natin today, guys. Itong pinakaunang product ni Aqua Skin is that wala na ako nalalagyan kasi naubos ko agad siya. I am talking about yung Aqua Skin Kagayaki Drink. So, siguro magpa-flash na lang ako dito ng picture. Or, ilalagay ko na lang yung link sa baba para makita nyo. Itong Kagayaki Drink na to is that small vials siya ng collagen drink. Gina-try out ko siya is that lasa niya is that para siya peach flavored collagen drink. More concentrated siya. Mas mabilis, mas maganda, and mas makikita mo, mas immediate yung results. Alam nyo, ang maganda dito kay Aqua Skin, lahat talaga kasi ng product sila is that made in Japan. And alam nyo naman, pag sinabi nyo yung Japan, di ba, may lumalabas na mayawagang rainbow dyan. Kasi iba dun talaga yung quality ng products talaga na gawang Japan. So kapag ako, usually kapag sabi mo sa akin na itong product na to is gawang Japan, andun na yung parang tiwala mo dun sa product. So next product naman ni Aqua Skin na tinitake ko rin currently is ito si Aqua Skin Gold. So ito yung itsura ng kanyang packaging. Itong lalagyan na to contains 60 capsules. It contains glutathione, L-cysteine, algathrium, and ceramide. Na dun sa point in life ko na medyo naging okay lang ako sa skin ko. So ngayon, gumagamit na lang ako ng collagen. Mainly because gusto ko kasing maganda yung skin ko. So, if you don't know, kapag gumamit kayo ng glutathione as well as ng collagen, is that mas magiging maganda yung effect niya sa skin niyo or mas kita or visible yung effect sa skin niyo. So, ano ba yung nagagawa ng product na to? So, again, syempre, it overall, napapaganda yung appearance ng skin niyo. It makes it look and feel healthier. And then, again, ayun, meron siyang anti-aging properties. Reduce yung signs ng premature skin aging. With glutathione, it promotes fair and glowing skin. Ma-prevent din siya ng dark spots as well as blemishes sa skin niyo kapag prone kayo sa pimple. So, minsan, nagkakaroon pa rin ako ng pimples, especially if it's my time of the month. If nakikita ninyo, wala na akong masyadong ayan, sumpa sa mukha. I've been taking care of my skin from the inside. Nakatulong to si Aqua Skin Gold Glutathione para ma-maintain ko ito current skin condition ko. Next product naman na ipapakita ko sa inyo is ito si Aqua Skin Amino Collagen. Ito guys is powder siya. What I usually do with this one is that I mix it together with my favorite drink. So for example, gumawa ako ng orange juice. Sinasama ko lang siya doon. You can actually use it together with hot or cold drinks. Magagamit mo siya ng 50 ng ganun karaming beses. Tapos, maganda rin siya kasi you just need to add 1 or 2 scoops ng product sa drink nyo. And ang masasabi ko dito is that wala siyang masamang lasa as ko-compare ko siya with other collagen powders na I've tried na medyo mabaho yung smell or parang medyo amoy fishy. Parang wala lang. Wala ka lang ininom. Parang nag-add ka lang talaga ng more nutrients sa drink mo. So, maganda sa collagen, guys, talaga is that it really improves not just your skin, pero yung hair niyo, nails niyo, And then as well as yung skin nyo, especially if you are acne prone. Napansin ko dito guys is that dahil nga ako ay mahilig uminom ng collagen sa gabi or bago ko matulog, is that it really improves yung quality ng sleep ninyo. Hindi ko alam if nagtatake na kayo ng collagen before, pero ayun yung napansin ko na effect ng taking collagen in general, is that nakakatulong din talaga siya with yung sleep ninyo. Nakaka-promote din siya ng weight loss as well as yung mas mabilis na metabolism or faster metabolism. Antioxidants na nakakatulong na magpaganda or magpaalis ng toxins or dumi sa inyong katawan. Next item na may papakita ko sa inyo na from the same brand is something new from their brand. It is the Aquaskin Aqua Rui Instabright Moisturizing Lotion. Ayan, dahil ayun na nga, nagtitake tayo ng mga supplements for our skin, is that okay rin na tulungan natin or gumamit tayo ng lotion na makakatulong na magpaganda ng ating skin. And ang gusto ko dito sa lotion na to is that it gives yung skin nyo yung instant brightening effect. So ayan siya, naglagay lang ako ng small amount sa ano ko, sa skin ko, and look at that you guys. Hindi ko siya masyadong i-blend. Pero can you see, ayan o, ito yung part na may lotion, ito yung wala. And definitely, it really gave yung skin ko that instant brightened effect. So if you are looking for a lotion na can give you yung instant puti na gusto ninyo. Hindi lang to nagbibigay ng instant puti, guys ha. Talagang in the long run, kapag ginamit nyo siya, is that it will really improve yung skin ninyo. So, ayan. Gustong-gusto ko rin to. Ganda na ang ingredients ito, guys. Kasi meron siyang sakura extract, niacinamide, and aloe leaf extract. Kaya, nakakatanggal talaga siya ng dryness ng skin. Tapos, ayun na nga, may fast brightening effect siya. So, ayan. If you haven't tried out itong kanilang lotion. So, ayan. And that's it for this video, you guys. Overall, I'm really happy with all of the Aquaskin products. I haven't experienced any side effect or anything bad during yung paggamit ko, as well as I've been using it for months together with other supplements. I hope you enjoy watching this review, and alam niyo, sobrang dami pang supplements akong i-share sa inyo in the coming videos, and I hope you guys look forward to it. And that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching and find this review helpful. If you liked this video, please do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!